And to help a lot of people see the truck, we hooked up with the guys at Acme Diecast, who are well known for their high-end 1/18th scale diecast models, and Greenlight, who is also well known for their high-end 1/64th scale models, and they put together an incredibly detailed 1/64th diecast of the Sergeant Rock truck. From the custom bumpers, the bed, the exhaust stacks, to the huge tires, the military axles, and the 50 caliber machine guns, this thing is incredibly accurate. It even has the Memphis Belle nose art and the Arlington Memorial on the tailgate. Which means anybody can get a miniature version of the Sergeant Rock truck right off our website a heck of a lot quicker than it took me to build the real one, but not by much, because the next time you see the big rock, it's going to be rolling down the road.